Hi guys, welcome to another video from the Crypto Gurus. Today we are going to do a review of the Frascoin ICO, starting with understanding the concept. Then we'll move to advantages, comparison, benefits of Frascoin, and then we're going to look at claims made by the company, and then we're going to look at specifics of the token sale or the crowd sale. So let's understand what is Frascoin. Frascoin is a self-sustainable blockchain and startup incubator which have routine income. So basically what happens here is when you join Frascoin as a member, you can suggest ideas. The community can give opinions on those ideas, and the community will supply you with the resources required to make that idea successful and support you in every way possible to make that idea successful. Then you can work on it and you can earn returns for the whole community, which is a part of the Frascoin community. Then so it is backed by official companies, so they are and many assets, so they have real assets, they have official companies supporting them, and then they are specific to the transportation industry. So basically they are trying to be in the space where Uber, Grab, Lyft and other ride providing companies are present. So the main income is again that only online taxi plus car rental plus driver recruitment business. So that is the official taxi partner in Indonesia. So they started their operations in Indonesia. They have real life operations ready, and they are into the space where they are fighting with the likes of Uber, Grab and Lyft. So they are just saying that this is just an initial step, and that is a successful step taken towards glory, and they are planning to have a very strong expansion plan, which is going to be a global one. But to set their foot right, they have started operations in the Indonesian market. So this is just an initial phase, and this in no way reflects the whole idea of Frascoin. This is just the initial phase. So the name of the company is Frescendos and the name of the coin is Frascoin. So that is something which I make which I was about to clear make you clear about. And so basically what is going to happen is, so all the eligible Frascoin holders could generate car coin daily for free, and that daily generated coin will be called as POS or proof of stake. The car coin can be used for vacation purposes. So these car coins which you generate can be used for vacation on the same platform. Then you bring your families, visit Indonesia, survey the assets, and then sipping coconut at the beach. So that's a description that they've given. So that's an invitation to go visit Frascoin and go visit Frescendo, what they're trying to do. And you can look at their assets, you can look at the setups of the company, and that is something which they are allowing to every Frascoin holder to do. So, and they are providing a free tour for it. So that is just an additional and, you know, a small way of attracting investors, which is good, but and also creative. Now these are some of the advantages of the transportation environment that Frascoin is currently operating in. So they have 24/7 observable live surveillance cameras which are achieved by GPS and cameras, so which help them protect the assets of the company. So that is in the interest of protecting the company. Then there are lifetime member benefits. So if you join a Frascoin as a lifetime member or Frescendo as a lifetime member, there are many lifetime benefit. So this is something which I will skip for now because it is not very easy for me to sell a company's life member benefit to anyone, irrespective of how good it is. So that is something I would keep my opinion away from. But there are some good aspects which are all business related. So one is that they are backed by real assets and assets certified escrowed by the Next Foundation. So there is the strong foundation backing them, and the assets are real. Then they have established companies which support them. They have a legalized and regulated way of working. So they are a part of the 2020 transportation master plan in the country of Indonesia. So that is another very good advantage. Then the last significant advantage is that they're fully accessible information even in the move, so you can get their information always on the move via your mobile phone. So that is another significant advantage. Now, comparing Frascoin or Frasindo investment with other options. So if you were to invest in bank savings versus bank deposits, government bonds, minimum growth of asset is maintained 8 to 8.8%, then no lock, coin asset growth on coin exchange, that is another way of investing. Then 10% coin giveaway from oil child projects of fork, that is another positive. 10% coin given away, there might be new benefits also, right? So these are the benefits that you get when you be a part of this community. Then there are other benefits like 10 day of free car usage per year. Then there is secretive buy wall on market to protect members. Then there is fixed Frascoin supply. The coin is deflationary. So it's not an inflationary coil, but it's a deflationary coil, right? So these are the key comparisons. Then the benefits based on the comparison, if you are part of the community, then you can have free car usage plus driver, take your family on a business vacation. You can buy back plus burn the coin up to 37.96%, so which makes it safe from pump and dump, okay? So because there are buybacks which are issued by the company itself. So minimum growth of the company is 8.88%, so that is what they are trying to achieve. Then 10% point is a giveaway from oil child projects for benefit represent IT. So they're doing something on the social side, which is giving 10% coin away from the child projects. So the claim of the company is that it is the most open and transparent company, then they serve you. So with the help of Car Coin, and they are going to serve you, and it's open and transparent, you can go and visit them. So which is a unique feature about them. You can participate in the crowd sale. There are 49 days to go. Still, you can go and participate. And, you can go visit their website. You can go to the Bitcoin Talk announcement thread and, read about them. Round 1, 2, 3 are already over. They are into round 4 where they are still offering 10% bonus. So I think this is the right time to jump in and still take advantage of the bonus that they are providing. Right, so that's how that is about participating in their crowd sale. And now reasons as to why somebody should invest. There are two reasons why you can go and invest into Frascoin. One is that it's a unique and established concept. It is running physically, it is backed by physical assets and great companies in the country of Indonesia, and which makes it more reliable. The kind of invitation that they are throwing to their investors is very good. You can go and visit them, visit their setup. You can, go enjoy the country of Indonesia for a couple of days on their money, if you are an investor, that is. So all these claims are just to prove that they are legit, and they are, they are open and transparent. So which is a very good aspect. And the second reason why you should invest is because they are only containing themselves to one country, and there's a huge scope for global expansion for them. So with the huge scope for global expansion, you never know what kind of size they can grow into. So these are the major reasons why one can invest into the into Frasindo or Frascoin. So I think overall my take is that this is a confusing concept and unique, very well backed up. So there are pluses and there are minuses, so do your own due diligence. But on a personal note, I think I would like to invest something, at least 0.5 to 1% of my total investment into a coin like Frascoin, because if the concept become successful, then it can become a multi-fold or a multi gaining coin for me. It can go up to 50, 100, 200x also. So I think that is the reason why I think you should invest into the Frascoin. And I think that's it from my end. Thanks.